And back to the old grind. Okay. So we got to get go at the science club. Unfortunately, I need more energy cards. I need more energy cards. Like, I need more stuff in general. Oh, crap. An evolution pack. Look what I got this time. Nothing I can use. God damn it. I mean, I guess all this stuff will come in handy later, I guess. So, I don't know. I can't focus on one deck the entire time because once I get to the other places, they'll start getting worse. And I'll be, like, nerfed considerably. The Fire Club has actually been doing me well for a bit because I get some energy cards there. But there's no way I'm going to be able to beat the Master there. Like, I'm not trying to be a Master every episode because it's going to be impossible. And I don't like doing super long episodes each time, so let me think. I haven't been to the Psychic Club, but I've been to the Science Club. And I lost the last time I did. Alright, Joseph, let's do this. Flying Pokemon. Damn. I actually need an electric card now. Aw, crap, Pikachu. It had to start for flying Pikachu. God damn it. He had to start for flying Pikachu. Okay, Whoops. Okay. I hate flying Pikachu. Oh, thank God, I missed a turn. Yay me! Damn! Okay, let's see here. Use a Charmander. Evolve it. Damn. Let me hit him. Another Zubat. Damn, give me the plus, for Christ's sake. Give me the plus. Damn, I'm getting like no Pokemon on here. Yeah, I get heads up on the paralyzing thing when it doesn't even matter. There, that's the game. Laboratory. Oh, shoot, we got Ninetales. My fingers itch while playing the game. Okay, let's see here. Nothing I can actually use. Oh, well. I don't know why I came to him first. But I feel like I want to beat him quickly. He's not easy, though. He's, like, one of the harder ones to do. He's, like, it's actually one of the harder, one of the harder ones to actually take down. Damn, no Charmander. Of course I get paralyzed. Of course I do. I kind of need a potion now. Damn, Eevee. Why? Damn, Porygon. Okay, let's see here. It's sad that freaking, he's stocking up energy cards and I still have nothing to do. Like, I can't do anything. I mean, I could, but it's too late now. I'll just wait till another Magmar. I feel like I should have used Flamethrower. Yep, I should have used Flamethrower. Oh my god, no. Don't. Well, damn. Okay. It's funny, I don't see a single Charmeleon. Man, I mean Charmander, my bad. That Mewtwo's gonna kill me, though. There's no way I'm gonna be able to avoid Mewtwo. God damn it. Okay, since I'm drawing into nothing but Charmeleons, I might as well just sacrifice one of them, then. I mean, I might as well sacrifice it, then. Sacrifice the hand. Watch, I'm gonna draw a bunch of Charmanders I can't do anything with. Yep, knew it. Cyburn, oh boy. Well, that's just great. He can just take energies anytime he wants. That's just fantastic. Okay. Rage. Well, goodbye, Flareon. You at least held your ground. Oh man, I better run across my deck, ain't I? I swear to God, I better not deck out before I win. I swear, that'd be the worst way to lose, if you deck out. Ah, crap. Okay. Four more turns left, man. He killed himself. He could have just kept that other one out there. Like, why did he swap? He could have actually held off just like a couple turns. He killed himself. He literally could have just held a turn off. Laboratory. He literally just beat himself. If he just, oh god, no, not Ronald, damn it. Wait, isn't his deck the one that beats mine? Like in typical rival fashion. Oh wow, he has his own Charmander. Apps. Oh, wow. You suck, Ronald. Okay, let's see here. Flamethrower, I am going to take a massive risk and hurt myself with that, am I? But, you know what? There's nothing I can do about it now, so, we're defender blocked by one? Oh, damn. I need one more fire energy. There we go. Well, I beat Ronald. Yay! Bastard. Promotional card Jigglypuff level 12. I would rather have a pack. I want a pack. Oh, well. Shoot. I want to grind more at the Fire Club just for more energy cards. Because I kind of need them, but I don't know who's the weakest person I can actually take on. I'm going to try this guy again. Tauros? Why? Why Tauros first? This dude's gonna kill me, isn't he? Like, I just started, I'm already gonna lose. How come they get computer search all the way off? I can't. It's ridiculous. Ain't that just dirty? Oh boy. The dude only has one more left. God damn. I ain't getting nothing. Oh my God. Please be a potion. Please be a potion. No, dude, not like this. Damn. That's not even fair. Oh, now I get a potion. It was just too late. Too late now. What do you know? I actually won. Wait, did I? No, I still got two prizes left. So no, I didn't win. I was hoping I won, but Arcanine. Yeah, I lost. Okay. I can't. Okay, hold on. Yeah, there was no point. Ugh. Oh my God, I hate this. Because I just wasted all that time. God damn it, dude. Why? Why? I actually had some little bit of hope. I was like, oh yeah, I got two prizes left. There's no way I'm gonna win. What the hell is Grouse at 60 HP? It's not fair. He has Charmeleon in his hands, doesn't he? I can't really do much. All I can do is stall. I need Professor Oak like now, or Bill, or something. Aha, wow. My prayers have been answered.